They're like a painting with 1,000 shades, or a b-boy with infinite moves, a dictionary with billions of words and endless definitions, like looking through a telescope and dreaming of deep space, or staring down into a dark cavern. The possibilities are never ending. Like modern-day warriors, exacting the art of war on black asphalt battlefields. Poet laureates and sound terrorists band like brothers in an audio war of epic proportions, exacting revenge in the common ear of the world, dropping the lyrical bomb on free thought and paralyzing the human condition. Dictators of free speech, lords of audio warfare, born